Good morning. Well, let's talk about the Verzuz battle. It has been set, and we talked about this last week about them saying who might go against Keyshia Cole, because she said, listen, I'm doing the Verzuz, it's going down, but she ain't never said who she was going up against. So it has been confirmed that she will be versing Ashanti. So it's officially going down December 12th. At 8 p.m. Now, my money, after, you know, spending some time with my Apple Music this weekend, my money's on Keyshia Cole, y'all. I love Ashanti.
Me too.
But Keyshia Cole got a couple more records, a couple more albums, and a couple more hits. So I'm going to have to say.
Yeah, she does.
Yeah, Keyshia team
Keyshia Cole took us through breakups. She took us through relationships and breakups. Ashanti gave us, like, bops that you could, like,
Classic from her first album's classic. Don't get me wrong. I love that first album, but it's not going to be Keyshia Cole, in my opinion. Now,
Ashanti has to rely too much on features to get over. You know
what I mean? Yeah, and that's not what Verzuz is about. Features are actually frowned upon in Verzuz, I feel like. But I did hear a little birdie that, you know, they are working on Lil' Kim versus Foxy Brown. So let's gear up for that next. It looks like the ladies are really going to be holding down the Verzuz battles in these next upcoming ones. So I'm ready to see when they're going to announce that one. I'm excited about it. Hopefully they're able to figure that out. Now,
did Foxy Brown hear about it?
Her hearing's been fine. You're years late. Anyway, let's talk about two other people that are getting together, and that's DaniLeigh. Well, she was laid up this weekend with her baby, and by that I mean DaBaby. So she posted a picture of her hugging the baby from behind with the caption, "I don't care. My baby, I don't care." So I guess it's safe to say she don't care about his baby mama. Now, that baby mama is Mimi. That's who he allegedly went back to. And then now I guess he's just going back and forth. Who knows what he's doing, child? But if he's happy, I'm happy. And they went live together and was dancing and all kind of stuff. So DaniLeigh is living it up. And let's just say a few weeks ago, the baby was with Mimi, his baby mama. And she released a freestyle. Well, it looks like she released another one. People are saying it's more jabs towards the two of them. Check it out.
Thought I was a good girl. I just fake good. Is hitting anything if it look good. Put your face between my legs, but it tastes good. Same shit, it's a different day. I feel like Ace Hood. Show me what them racks at. Show me how much you can fit inside that backpack. If you ever play me, you getting laughed at. Cause I ain't never been the type of bitch backtrack.
Well, I tell you one thing, Billy loves this song, and he wants everybody to go and pick it up on iTunes if you can find it. What's it called, Billy?
Yeah, I love it. Go pick it up. This music is for women who drive around with a Nissan Altima and also had to throw their own baby shower with nobody else there. So shout out to you.
Well, I'm pretty sure she drives a better car than that because she has, I think, two kids with the baby, no? Well, anyway, the Real Housewives premiere was last night, and though it was interesting, you know, Kenya Moore actually visited the Wendy Williams show to spill some tea a little beforehand. Now, she talked about Tanya and Portia, and she said that the two of them are no longer friends after the rumors that they slept with that stripper together. But Kenya is basically hinting to say that it happened. You know, she throws her shade. And the way that she was doing it, it's kind of, she's saying that it happened. So I don't know. We'll see how it unfolds on this season. But she also admitted to going on a date with this guy.
I did go out with Kanye once, and
then what happened? How was that day?
After I ended up in, I don't know, somehow we ended up going to his house, and there was like some very explicit things on TV, and I was lost. He left me alone. Like, I was just like there for 5 minutes. He left me alone, wandering around his house, and then when I followed the noises, he was watching something on TV that he probably shouldn't have been. So that was my exit.
Well, I guess he was just trying to get in the mood, and she just wasn't a part of it. I don't know why he wouldn't bring her in the room, too, at least. Like, this was before Kim K, just to let y'all know, because some people may seem confused. Billy?
Man, listen, bro. Kanye is wild, bro. You just leave a woman in your house with porn on, fam? Oh, wow.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but I do want to give a condolence. Shout out to Wendy Williams, who sadly lost her mother, Shirley Williams, over the weekend. Now, everybody knows her and her mom were extremely close. and she has yet to speak out on the whole situation, but I know she's probably going to take this hard. So let's give our thoughts and prayers and love out to Wendy Williams. I'm L'Oreal. That's the lowdown. You can follow me at Starring L'Oreal, L-O-R-E-L, or Morning Hustle Show.
We are the Morning Hustle.